Yo, what's going on, guys? This is Painful here. Welcome back to another Let's Play. I just want to point out one thing. You guys, I know there was a couple comments. Where were you? Well, I'm actually going to have a little bit of a video. I don't know how long it'll be. Probably only a couple minutes. I went out with some friends to Canada's Wonderland. It's just a theme park. I think I told you guys in another video. But I'll show a little bit of a clip of that in another video, I guess. I don't know, it's just me on a ride. It's pretty fun, but guys, I wanted to point out one thing. We hit over 1,000 likes, so that's freaking absolutely insane. I was not expecting that. You know, I asked for 500 and you guys doubled it with a even little extra. You guys got, I think, 1,060 or something like that, so that's ridiculous. I don't even know how much to ask for anymore. Usually I'd ask for 350, then you guys hit 600, then I asked for 500 and you guys hit over 1,000, so honestly, I don't know what to do. You guys just like the video if you want to, and if not, then don't like it. I don't know, but you guys are insane, though. So thank you very much, dudes. Hope you enjoy this one. We got some interesting things. All right, so as you guys know, we actually went to the end over there last episode. We got one extra stack of pearls, but the most important part is I think we got, yeah, around 3 stacks of those. And we're still pretty good on potions. We don't really need to brew anything right now. Our armor is good. Everything is good. Now, actually, one of our friends, Slayer, he gave us this book here last episode. Well, not in the episode when I wasn't recording, actually. So let's go ahead and actually, I don't think I have an anvil made yet. Where'd I put my iron? I'll make it the anvil later. Anyways, I got a Feather Falling 4 book that I put on my boots that are probably gonna help us out a lot. But today, guys, I got something planned here. Obviously, there's gonna be PvP. Whoa, what the heck just happened? Okay, obviously, there's gonna be PvP. I mean, that's the PvP's in my name, Painful PvP. So what we're gonna be doing, guys, is, you know, we're gonna be kind of starting off at our base, but we're gonna be attempting to visit Alex today, you know, kill him. Obviously, it's gonna be fairly easy. He's pretty easy to kill, so we're gonna be going over to the Bethany residence. Now, I do question one thing. If you guys watch Alex at all, as I did say yesterday, keep your friends close but your enemies closer. I watched this guy's video and I noticed something, guys. He is cheating on Bethany for sure. He keeps complimenting Coney underscore S2 and saying how beautiful she is, and you know, I think that's really putting Bethany down. So I think I'm gonna, you know, sweep Bethany off her feet and bring her my way. We'll probably have Bethany, like, in my residence within the next couple of hours, I'm sure. She's obviously feeling a little bit down because, you know, Alex is obviously some sort of bully now, apparently. So, okay, well, hello there, Skylar. How you doing? Okay, I'm guessing she wants a screenie. Okay, guys, well, let's go over to this guy's residence, I guess. Oh my god, I'm on my way to Alex's base right now. I am on my way to Alex's base right now!
Rest in peace, dude. Rest in pieces. That's all I could say. Oh, I'm so sorry, man. I am so sorry. Oh, this guy's got some tricks up his sleeve here.
He's not going anywhere. Seriously, yeah, you can place that block there and it's gonna kill you. Oh, man. Rest in peace, man.
Yeah, that is freaking awesome. You don't run into things like that all the time.
Okay, so the plan is, this is Alex's base there. We're gonna slash log out on his base and we're gonna get a buddy of mine. I haven't really decided yet. We're gonna get someone to let me know when he's on slash log out. We're gonna camp here. We're gonna fully log out here. We're waiting till a buddy gets on and he's gonna let us know when Alex goes outside, because at that moment I log in and freaking strike. He's not even gonna see it coming. He's probably gonna start screaming and this is gonna be an easy kill. That's all I can say. Okay, here we go, we're logging out. We got 10 seconds left. We really do not want to be spotted. I'm surprised there's no like noobs here with no armor. Like, I'm very surprised. He already has 70 kills, which is pretty intense. He's got me beat on that for sure. Okay, so we slash logged out there. We are safe. We're gonna try to get a buddy to stalk him. And we're gonna freaking take this guy down. Alright guys, so let's skip about an hour and a half ahead. I logged out on his base. It's now been an hour and a half or so. I got told by my buddy, whose name I can't give out, that Alex is on. So,
oh god, dudes, here we go.
We're logging on. Okay, we're above his base right now. Oh my god, he doesn't even know. He doesn't even know.
I feel like such a little brat right now. Like, who does this? I'd hate to be the guy, like, to be in the house and not even realize this, but... Uh-oh. We've just got spotted. Team. Okay, yeah, they're in on it. These guys are teaming.
I think that's the guy that fought me in my previous episode. Come on, man! Come on out, Alex! Let's see what you got! He doesn't even know I'm here! Okay, guys, so we've been spotted by Icon, bruh. He said he wouldn't say anything, which is good. Hopefully no one else does. We got, I think, another diamond guy up here. Yeah, team! This guy is gonna gank Alex with me, too, which is awesome. I don't know what he's doing in there. He's running around.
Okay, guys, a ton of people are here now, okay? I feel like Alex might know. I feel like he might know, okay? People are crowding around. Yep, Stacy's just said in chat, who you fooling? He's probably gonna tell Alex. Oh my god, please don't be a snitch. Please do not be a snitch. That would be terrible. I hope there's no snitches online right now. Snitches get stitches, man.
Okay, guys, I think he might be coming out now. Someone just died in front of his trap there. He is right there. Come on out, Alex. You won't do it. Oh my god, this guy's totally giving away my position. This guy's literally just bowing at people that are PvP timer. Oh my god, is he out? Oh my god, he's out. Oh, he went back in. Come on, go out. Come on back out, Alex. I'll take you down.
Oh, look, he's talking in chat. Okay, guys, this is the moment that we take him down.
Oh my god, he's out. Yeah, you better freaking run over there, buddy. Here's the chance.
Ah! You're lucky, man! You're lucky. Lucky guy, man, that's all I can say.
Oh, man, I would have taken you down. Oh, if you didn't get inside your base, man, I would have freaking... Ah! Tuck a pearl, come down here. Yeah, I'll take that kill. I'll take that kill off your hands there, Alex. Yeah, that's what I thought, buddy. Oh my gosh, guys, the plan totally backfired. Man, I wish I could have jumped onto him and freaking hit him away from here, basically. Oh, this would have been perfect. But I guess that's not the plan. This guy is gonna die someday to me today. Maybe not that day, but some other day. Will be the case, I guess. Alright, so we actually just went back to base and got some new pots. Yep, he just came out. I see him over there. Let's throw a pearl, take this guy down. Easy kill, what can I say? It's a fairly easy kill. Oh my god, is it lagging or something? It's coming from behind, take this guy down pretty easily. Yep, this guy's pearling. Yeah, you've run into your trap, that's what I thought, Alex. Yeah. I don't even know who this guy is. I'll freaking start taking this guy down. Come on, let's get this kill. This guy's low, man. Oh my god, are you serious? That was terrible. Does he not have pearls? Dude, this guy doesn't have pearls. What the heck? Please don't be your base. Please don't be. Okay, good. Here we go, we got this guy. Got him. Oh, baby. Give me that kill. Give me that kill right now. Woohoo!
Man, I gotta applaud these creations. Someone's built, I think it was a Zippe. He built a heart. It was Troublemaker PvP. He made a heart, you sign. And, oh man, that's freaking awesome. I like these little creations you guys make outside my base.
This is my good friend Bopping. He's very rich and he's a very cool guy.
Alright guys, a team of four guys just came outside my freaking base. I have showed them, they're in the Algo Rat Faction. That's a very weird name, I don't understand. I've got my little trap there, so I might be able to hit one of these guys in there. Hopefully that'd be pretty cool. Let's go over here. I don't think they're friendly people either. These guys are definitely they're not friendly people at all. All right, so
I'm not sure what I'm gonna do here. I'm definitely not gonna go out without backup, at least. Now I am lagging a bit, so I think what I'm gonna do is restart my computer, and these guys may or may not be back here. I have no idea. Alright guys, so there seems to be a couple guys out here. Now usually when we log on, people do come to my base and try to fight me. I'm not sure whether these guys are teaming up or fighting, but I think I'm gonna start fighting them. There's no reason for me to team with them. Okay, so we got JVC. I think they're all in different factions too. I don't think they really want to fight, but I don't know. I think I'm gonna stir the pot and start something here. Let's pot. We're gonna make this happen. This is our first fight, actually. It's actually been I think 2 days since the since the previous recording. Let's just start going for this guy. Why not? Actually, you know what? Let's not go for him. Let's go for these guys. These guys look teamed up, and they are in different factions. So I think they're friends. So I think they wanted to like be in different factions, say they wouldn't go raidable if they both die. So I guess that's smart, but it's kind of a bit dodgy. He's probably got some sort of trap. Yeah, his friend's base is there, I assume. Yeah, there's nothing I can do about that. JVC's over here though. Fully potted up, ready to go. Alright, let's take this guy down. Oh, we almost quick dropped this guy here. Does he have fire res? I think this guy, yeah, he has fire res pot. Oh, that pearl. I don't know where it went. I don't know where he went. There he is. Oh, we got him here. Let's get some hits on this guy. Okay, so he's actually going to be running. I think that guy's teaming up with him. I don't really know what the case is, but we should be able to kill this guy here. Okay, let's stop talking because apparently we're getting wrecked. Oh my god, is this guy running from us? Yep. Yeah, he's a full pearl ahead of us. There's nothing we can do from this guy. Space is probably around here. Probably some sort of traps. I don't really want to be involved in that. Alright, so Extra came to our base here. F-Who Extra. I think he just dropped some armor in there. I saw him dropping something. I think I saw a helmet. So I believe that's going to be another set of armor for us. Yeah, full prop one. Oh, and it has the feather falling, which we don't actually have in our boots right now. So Extra, what faction was he in again? Oh yeah, he's in a Myrnite. I thought a Marinite hated me, so I mean, I guess that's positive that he at least likes me. Thank you, dude. Okay, guys, so I think that's gonna wrap up this one. We did a lot of PvP today, mostly at Alex's base. We did really want to kill him, but as you guys saw, it wasn't really a thing. We couldn't manage to kill him. He kept running back in the base, but we did end up getting like at least one kill, so that's good. Guys, if you want to see more of these, make sure to show me some love and hit that like button. I don't know how much likes we're gonna get. Seriously, you guys are freaking insane. Anyways, thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.